Thank you. Dream.
All right.
That was an awesome set. Stick around, more music to come. And in just a few minutes, we're giving away some cool prizes. But right now, I'd like to introduce to you the guy who puts it all together, Magic Mushroom and Disco Blast. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up, Janis Matsukawa.
Six.
Oh, what is this? What's going on in this table? What's going on? I like this Did you know Woodstock is the 50th anniversary? This lady was in Woodstock, ladies and gentlemen. She came all the way over from Max Gasker's farm. All right, there you go. There's your Times Scoop card. Peace, love, who you go. All right, what do we got next? Wait a minute, you dropped something. Oh, is that the, that's not the brown acid, is it? No. Here we go.
That's your body.
Oh. What'd you say? Cut your lens. Kira, okay. Oh, I gotta get the glasses. It's tough to hear this thing sometimes. Okay. This is a Kira gift card. Kira. It's in a burlap bag. I don't even know what it is. But take your word for it. It's really cool stuff. We're looking for number... Zero, two, zero, eight. 0208. Hey, over there, see? Yeah, all right. A lot of people got a week from you. I'm ready. All right. Another thing I wanted to point out tonight, get your photographs taken. Gentlemen taking photographs like he does at the Magic Mushroom Party is here tonight. John Tini Photography is here tonight. Special pricing. Thank you. Congratulations. $5 color print. Down on $5. You can make your purchase at johntinimediahawaii.com. John Tini Media is going to give you a special price on color pictures. All right, let's see what we got next. All kinds of cool stuff.
Who knows?
Bath and Body Works. Bath and Body Works.
She was putting a date on
her. Never be hot again. All right, here we go. Zero.
My husband Mark was a vice president.
Two.
Right.
But he got the...
Four. Zero.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta call these numbers real slow. Oh, there you go. All right.
So I don't know if it's stuck.
We got a winner to Bath and Body Works.
$25.
I didn't know.
A lot of different guys in green.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Green.
No, I'm just kidding. Yeah.
See him all over the place, playing drums or percussion or something. Every time I see him on band, it's like, Ben, you're doing something.
Every time I see Ben, I see him
over. Oh, yeah.
808.
Yeah. Yeah, we were staying upstairs. Yeah, we just went down early for God's sake. Setting up, and I was like, oh, yeah.
Two,
we go to church, he's over there playing. It's
five,
like, oh my God.
0, 3, 2, 5.
Oh, I'm stopping in. You gotta come too.
I swear.
And you know this is an open mic night. Wow, this is an right. Open mic night.
I don't think this one was around back in the Woodstock.
Thank you, Dean.
Ladies and gentlemen, she's also from Woodstock, and she's looking great tonight. The disco bus. By the way, I gotta compliment everybody. You guys are most fun. You guys are
good. Kale says he's coming back. Maybe I'll try.
Yeah.
He's still going to
We'll work on that. Meantime, we got another prize here.
Of course.
I was looking into getting a set.
This is our last prize for now. Cal, how many pizza did you
have?
$25 going out to? Zero.
And I talked to Noel
Pizza. Two. Nine.
Drums at
one.
Cymbals are like
20%.
I think it's a condo.
Right.
I gotta get a care center.
Are you guys ready? I said, are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Get ready to give it up for Brian, Ashley, Brittany, Stephanie, Benji, Lane, and the lovely Gail. Give it up for Souls.
I see you guys playing gigs. Trigger, like they hit the cymbal of the song. No, I'm serious.
Yeah.
Because I actually talked to the drummer on this. It was a fundraiser. We got rumors.
Yeah.
And the guy had this little, I swear to God, it was a $500 roller. It's pretty nice, but it had rubber heads.
Yeah,
they make the mesh heads. They feel like little drummer. And he's hitting his cymbal at the song.
Oh,
I don't know.